getting slow in my old age, Alfred.
Even you got too old to die young. Not for lack of trying.
At the end of Man of Steel, Zod was fighting Superman. There was lasers ripping apart buildings, and things were blowing up. Bruce Wayne blamed Superman.
He has the power to wipe out the entire human race. And if we believe there's even a 1% chance that he is our enemy, we have to destroy him.
Superman sees Batman as a criminal, brutal and unforgiving.
This bat vigilante is like a one-man reign of terror. Nobody cares about Clark Kent taking on the Batman.
Superman is do everything by the books. Batman is do whatever it takes.
What's your position on the bat vigilante in Gotham?
Bruce Wayne meets Clark Kent. Ah, I love it. I love bringing people together. How are we?
Lex.
Hi, hello. Lex, it is a pleasure. Ow, wow, that is a good grip. You should not pick a fight with this person. Lex feels competitive with Bruce Wayne. He's learned everything about him. Lex hates Superman. Learned everything about him.
Lex is kind of the puppet master, kind of controlling these two heroes, forcing them into conflict.
The greatest gladiator match in the history of the world.
Son of Krypton versus Bat of Gotham.
You're psychotic.
Is a three-syllable word for any thought too big for little minds.
At the core of every human heart, there is this conflict between the better angels of our nature and our dark side.
You're not brave.